Now to a missing persons case with a terrible outcome. It's a big development in the investigation into the discovery of some human remains. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local. He is in our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. Mike, there has been an arrest, right?
Yeah, that's right, Michael. The suspect is charged with murder and armed robbery. According to a warrant, that suspect killed the victim by striking him.
Ain't nothing gonna bring him back. I do. I thank God. I do. Cause I pray every night, just to get some kind of closure and justice.
That closure is so new, Kimberly West can barely talk about it.
I thank God and I thank the city of Spartanburg and I thank the county for doing what they've done to get closure and justice in this case.
The traumatic chain of events started on Thanksgiving. West reported 18-year-old Antwan Bailey missing. She was his guardian. Bailey left home with an acquaintance to go look at a car he wanted to buy.
It's been miserable, and I'm just glad that they do have somebody now.
On Sunday, a man and his daughter found human remains in a wooded area between Pauline and Cedar Springs.
We truly had a whodunit on Sunday.
The sheriff says investigators eventually figured out that Wade Shippey left the body there after a robbery turned murder.
He did, through the course of an investigation and an interview, tell us what he'd done.
Investigators say the victim was Antwan Bailey, also known as G Money, and the killer was Shippey, the acquaintance he was with when he left home.
We're going to miss him and we love him. And we do know he's in heaven right now, looking down among us.
And tonight, the sheriff tells us he does not expect there to be any other arrests or charges in this case. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.